TRS User Registration Database. What is the TRS User Registration Database? As part of the FCC's ongoing commitment to strengthen the Video Relay Service program, the Commission adopted a report in order in June 2013 to create a database called the Telecommunications Relay Service User Registration Database, also known as the TRS-URD. The TRS-URD is a centralized database of users' registered information.